Hi guys, what's up and welcome to my first video on YouTube. Today I want to share with you three Christmas kits of Makeup Revolution, because in a few weeks there is Christmas and maybe you would like to buy them. But before we start with the video, please subscribe to my channel and please ring the bell so you get noticed if there are new videos available. So let's start with the video. First kit I want to show you is this one. It's called 12 Days of Christmas. If you open it, there's written, you can never have enough makeup. And if you look at the packaging, there is a nice pattern on it. The first thing is the Hardy Pro Brows. Okay, let's have some swatches. So they look like these. Have to build them up a little bit. So they look like this. There are also creamy textures included. This is lighter brown and the darker brown, and we have highlighters here. This is a powdery one and this is a cream. So creamy one is golden shimmery. That was the brown palette. Yeah, I'm excited. I did not open it, only to open it with you. Yeah, and it was already used because I'm filming this video for the 10th time or something like that. And the next thing, what is in the kit, is the Makeup Revolution Pro Go Brushes 2018 set. So these are the little brushes. For example, this is my hand and these are the brushes. So these are traveling brushes. I can't tell you how they are because therefore I have to use them a few times. So if you are interested in it, please write it in the description box so I can answer you. Closing itself. The next one is the Ultra Strobe Balm Palette. I have to open it. So, this is the palette. Let's have some swatches. See that? This is without building them up, and this is when I try to build them up. Oh, yeah. The next palette is the Blush Green palette. It's looking like this. Let's open it. So here we are. They are all powdery texture. Let's have some swatches. So, without building it up. So we have swatches of all shades in this palette. This is without building them up. Oh my god. Yeah. My arm is looking like a mixing palette. So, the next thing is... Oh yeah. That's the Ultra Nudes 2018 liquid lipstick collection. So it's looking like this originally. I'm putting them out and I'm doing some swatches. So you can see the shades. The next thing is the makeup fixing spray. It's always good. And Willy Kite sprays. Oh my god, it's like. And it's smelling like vodka. Oh, that's really hot. The next thing is the Ultra Strobe Cream. It's this wonderful holographic thing. I can put it on my hand. I'm not sure if you... Oh. That was too much. Yeah, I have to try it. Yeah. I can't judge it now. The next thing is the Aqua Prime Base. Oh, this is also spray. This is a spray. It's looking like that. Yeah. And how does it spray? It smells good, but it sprays it and you're wet. The next thing in the kit is the Focus and Fix Eye Primer. So, Focus and Fix Eye Primer. How does it look like? Yeah. It's a little bit sticky. I have to try. So, now we are eyeshadow palettes. The first palette is the Makeup Revolution Ultra Neutrals Eyeshadow Palette. Okay, let's have some swatches. Okay, let's dive into this and into this shade, into this shade, and I like this one. Yeah. You have to build them up. So without building them up, they are really nothing. But with building them up, it comes. So yes, yeah. Let's have some swatches from the bottom ones. Let's dive into this one. This one, and this one. Yeah, they are not that pigmented. I mean, Makeup Revolution is not that expensive like other labels, so pigments do cost, and because of that they are not pigmented, but you can build them up. Yeah, this palette is maybe not the best, so also for not much money you can get more pigmented eyeshadows, but matte ones normally have problems if they are not that expensive. And there are also some metals, so there's the next palette is the Ultra Metals eyeshadow palette, and I think this is a better one because things like sparkling or metals or something like that are normally working better than matte ones. Okay, with the palette normally there comes an applicator with it, so it's this one. I normally do not use them and I put it away because it's only falling around. So the palette looks like this. Let's have some swatches. Oh yes. So, without building up, this has to be built up. It's awesome. They are better pigmented. Okay. Let's dive into the next ones. Let's take some bottom ones. Oh yeah. This is really nice. I really like them. I can recommend them. And the last one, last but not least, there is the Makeup Revolution Ultra Color Explosion Eyeshadow Palette. So it looks like this. So this is really color explosion. I like them. Let me take this one, this one, this one. You have to build them up again. I don't know if you see it, and the yellow. Yeah, the yellow one is not that good. Let's have some swatches from the bottom ones. Because the bottom ones were the best in the last palette. So maybe they are also better. Yeah, it's falling out. It's falling out. And the yellow. Yeah, they are not that pigmented. It's more. Can you see that? I hope so. These were all the things in the Makeup Revolution. What was it? 12 days of Christmas 2017 kit. So the next kit is the... It's a very big one. It's a very big one. It's the Makeup Revolution Raffaholic kit. And as you can see, it's already opening itself. And there are three palettes at the top. Then there is... Here we have blushes, Ultra Stroke Glow. Here is, I think it's a bronzer, and this is a banana powder, as I can see. Oh, it's too huge. And at the bottom, there are brushes in it. My desk is really a mess. It's really a mess. Yeah. So I'm opening the Revaholic kit. So this is one of the Revaholic. Here it's written Revaholic, one of the Revaholic palette. It's called, has it a special name? Revaholic Limited Palette. Creative name. So let's have some swatches. Oh, this one is cool. And this one. So they are all powdery. This is without building up. So, let's have some swatches. Dive into this, a little bit more, and the dark one. Oh yeah. You have to build them up, but they are great. They are great. I like the colors. Let's open the next one. Okay. Next one is this one. At the back you can see all the colors. It's looking like that. Inside it's called the 32 Ultra Professional Eyeshadows Flawless Unlimited. Yes, my English is really bad. So, this is the palette. Let's dive into this one. And this a metal one. And one matte one. And the dark one. Because dark matte colors normally have problems if they are not very expensive. So. Wow. Yes, that's cool. Wow, the matte one is really cool. The dark matte ones you have to build up, but they are really, really nice. Actually, they're really nice. They're nicer than I thought. So let's try some others. Let's dive into this one, and this one. I don't know if you can see that on my skin because I have very, very pale skin. Yeah, you nearly can't see that. And again, the matte ones you have to build. There is a sheet with names on it. You can put into the palettes to know how they are called. But I'm not telling you all the names because I think that's not that interesting how they are called. So the names are not that cool like many other palettes. So this is the Ada palette. It's called 32 Ultra Professional Eyeshadows Flawless 4 palette. Maybe I'll show you. So here, I don't know if you can see that there is some plastic in it with names. With the names. So this is the palette. Oh my god. They are cool. I like this one. And this one. Oh yeah, they fit to my hair. I love them. And this one. So they are not all shimmery. Let's watch them. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. They do fit to my hair color. And let's try some matte ones. So dark is always a problem. And also some other colors. Yeah. If you build them up, they are really, really nice. In my case, I had a really, really good deal. I bought them when I had the deal. If you buy 3 of them, you get the cheapest one for free. So I bought 3 kits and I only had to pay for 2 of them. And that was really, really cool. So, is it a Brosna? Yes. Skin Kiss. I think Skin Kiss is a Brosna. Let's try it. Do you see that? Oh, my skin looks good. Let's have a look at the blush palette. Yeah. I can't get it out. So this is the Makeup Revolution blush palette, which was in the box. Let's watch some shades so they look really nearly the same. They are powdery. Now we swatch another ones. This one and this one. And I think we have all of them. Yeah, they are really light colors. The next palette is the Makeup Revolution Ultra Pro Glow palette. Let's watch. So they are looking like this. Let's switch. Put some things down because my desk is already so full. It's really full. So these are Makeup Revolution brushes. So this is a limited edition. Have they a special name? No, they don't have a special name. Yeah, the color is really sweet, but I don't like the pink ending of the brushes so much. So the last kit is the Makeup Revolution kit. It has also this rose golden pattern on it. And it's very, very huge, as you can see. So, home is where your makeup stash is. That's really cool. And there are loads of palettes at the top and at the bottom tray. There are palettes. The first palette is called Redemption Palette Iconic Elements. And there is also an applicator in it. This one. And it's looking like that. Let's swatch some of these. It's a very light one. A sparkling one, and yeah, it has fallen out. But that's okay. So let's switch these. Oh yes, my cat is doing some noise outside. I think these two shades you can't really see. I do not really see them on my skin. Let's watch some dark ones because my skin is already pale. Poop. The yellow one you should see. You can't really see something. So the next palette is the Redemption palette Iconic 3. Yeah. And the applicator is falling out like the other one. This is the palette inside. Let's swatch some of these. I think there is a lot of fallout. I'm not now swatching the sparkling ones or metal ones. Oh yeah, they are nice. They are really nice. We dive into the matte ones. And this one looks also matte. These are good ones. These are good ones. Yeah, they did a better work than in the other palette. We try the Revaholic Glitter Idiot. And it's called, so here's written hashtag Revaholic Eyes. This is the palette. We dive into the blue. It's like blue and green mixed. To this one and maybe this gold and this one, so they are all shimmery. And as we have learned, the shimmery ones normally are better ones. Yeah, you can build them up. The next palette also has hashtag Revaholic Eyes on it, and it's called Revaholic Metallics. Palette looks like this. Now we dive into this shade, the brown one, this one, the copper one, and the yellow one, because yellow is summer stretch. Oh yeah, the orange one is really cool. Looking better than I thought. Oh yeah. This is the Revaholic Matte Edit. This is the palette. The green one. We have to swatch the yellow. Yellow and green. This. And we have to choose a color we also see on my skin. Oh, there is a little bit of orange on the last. These are not that pigmented. So, this was the first roll. Now we open the second one. Oh, can't get them out. Yep. So, the first one is the Makeup Revolution Blush Palette and it's called Peachy Bronze Goddess. This one is peachy and sparkling. There we have golden one and maybe a brown one. Yeah, these colors are nice. Then we open the next palette. This is the Makeup Revolution Pink and Glowing Goddess palette. So these are the colors. We try this one, this one, maybe this, and we have to try this nice highlighting color. So this is wow. We move over to the Revolution Ultra Stroke palette, but I think that's the one I already have shown to you. I have to have a look. Yeah, they are the same. I do not show them again to you. And now we have the Ultra Strobe and Light palette. It's looking like that. Oh, there's a little yellow. That's always cool. Brown. And this is brown with a little bit of rose. And like rose gold or something like that. Wow. Now we have the Iconic Lights and Contour Pro palette. It's looking like that. And we dive into the yellow. This light one. The brown, the dark brown, and the lighter brown. And now we swatch it. No, the other one you can't really see. But this is how you can build them up, but not that much. So these were all the kits. Yeah, now I have to play around a little bit. And if you're interested in my opinion after I've tried a few times, write it into the description box. And yeah, then I will try to answer. Maybe I do another video to create some makeup looks or something like that, if you're interested in it. Yeah. My desk is looking like a mess. Oh my god. I have to tidy up a little bit. Yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed my video. It was the first one, so yeah, you hear it. I'm really nervous. I hope you had a lot of fun, because I had fun. Things were falling out, my desk is looking like a mess. Yeah, I had a lot of fun, I really enjoyed it, and if you were enjoying the video, please subscribe, please like my video, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye! 32 Ultra Professional...